built by Rayco in Minneapolis. Museum in Tracy, Minnesota, and this one used to have a stop sign, but it's no longer there.